How are you today?
I'm good.
Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Mikwe. I'm 12 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is black.
Very good. Wei, what food do you like to eat?
I like
noodles. Noodles. Very good. So welcome to today's test, alright? Make sure you give as much information as possible and make sure you explain clearly. And also listen to the teacher and you'll be fine, okay? Yeah. Alright, so good luck. Now, making requests, polite requests. Before we go there, can you tell me what food this is?
Rice.
And what food is this?
Fish.
How about here? What drink is this?
Orange.
And what food is this?
Chicken.
And do you like chicken?
Yeah. <laughs> Everybody
likes chicken. All right, can you make a request for me, please?
Can I have a chicken, please?
Very good. Make another one. Give me number two.
Would you like some oranges?
Yes, please. Okay, let me ask you another question. What if teacher says, would you like some ice cream?
Yeah, please.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Good job. So coming over here, we're talking about adverbs of frequency. I'd like you to complete the sentences using those words, okay? Whenever you're ready.
I never bring tea for breakfast.
Very good.
I sometimes eat soup for lunch. I always drink
okay, so moving over here, we have some daily routine. First, what are they doing here?
He goes shopping.
How about here? What is he doing now? Picture five.
He plays football.
And six.
He reads a book.
How about three? What's going on?
He watches TV.
And the last one, tell me picture 12. What is she doing?
Piano.
Now you will make five sentences using these pictures. You must use an adverb of frequency and do not forget the time whenever you're ready. What is she doing now?
She's going shopping.
Okay, and here, what's she doing?
She's playing tennis.
Finally, what is she doing over here?
She's climbing a tree.
Now, you're going to tell me what can you do or what can't you do, okay? So, for example, can you dance?
No. Yes,
I can.
I love dance.
Very good, very good. Now, can you swim?
Yes. Yes, I can. I look good.
How about playing basketball? Can you play basketball?
No, I can't. I hate playing basketball.
Okay, I just want to hear you out. That's good. All right, the last round, your stuff along the round. It's your job to make some sentences, and then you're going to make the sentences with your life. For example, the sweater is on the floor next to the bed. Now, teacher Paul, I have a green sweater and I wear it to the cinema. You see that? Very easy. So now, make a sentence for me. Where is the shirt?
The shirt.
Is it in the box, or in the wardrobe, or in the backpack? Where is the shirt?
In the box.
Okay, and do you have a shirt?
I have a yellow shirt.
Mm-hmm. And where do you wear it to?
I wear it to the shopping.
Well done. Now let's go for number two. Where is the skirt?
The skirt is on the bed.
Oh, keep going.
I have a black skirt with a
maybe a flower or rabbit or something. Okay.
I like it to do cinema.
Keep going. Where is the dress?
The dress is on the bed. I have a orange dress.
And where do you wear it to?
I wear it to the
okay, where is the pair of shoes? To school. Very nice. The last one, okay? Where is the cat?
The cat is...
Is that a lamp or a tree? It's on the what?
It's on the...
Is it a lamp or a tree? And do you have a cap?
I wear it to the beach.
Do you have a cap?
Yes.
What color is your cap?
The cap is blue.
Very good. Now we've come to the end of today's test. Very fine.